What's the past tense for hide?
Hold.
Hold.
You're holding it.
And how did you get to hold?
A, B, C, D, and I, O. Vowels, innit?
Bro, what are you talking about? Question, what do you call a female barber?
Female. Barbarian. Anyways, Ian for like different girls, innit?
You call a female barber barbarian?
Salon. You call that salon?
Salon.
That one.
So you're confident?
Yeah, I'm 100%.
What is the longest wall in the world?
It's in China, innit? It's great wall of Giza, innit? What?
Bro, what's going on, bro?
I'm off it, man. It's college, man. It's killing me, man.
College is killing you.
Yeah, man.
You study?
Engineering.
Do you know what 4 times 4 is?
4 times 4 is 8. 4 times 4. Uh-huh. 12. Sorry. Is it 12? 16.
So what is the past tense for choose?
choose. Sorry, I can't remember.
In what country is Sydney located in?
Sydney. Yeah. Sydney. Mm-hmm. I can't remember that too.
I can't remember that one as well.
Yes.
Okay, do you remember this one? What's the past tense for hide?
Hide. Hide. Uh-huh. Open.
How smart are you from 1 to 10, bro?
I don't know yet.
You don't know yet? Okay. I like the grills, though. Shit.
No, yeah, come on, man. We're doing what we need to do, man. Yeah, fuck it.
Who is the current Prime Minister of the United Kingdom?
I don't know yet, because I haven't been looking at the news. Mm-hmm. So, it's not... What is his name? Sunak. Is it not him?
No, it's not him no more.
I don't know, no.
Oh, what is the name of the famous electric car company founded by Elon Musk?
I think Tesla, you know.
Tesla. Woo! You see, bro, you're on a roll now. Tesla, come on. How do you feel?
A bit smart.
Come on. It feels a bit smart. Okay. Okay, now, what is the silent letter in the word ballet?
Silent letter? No, there's not a silent letter, though.
Sorry?
There's not a silent letter.
Oh. If you can explain to the camera.
It's ballet, man. Mm. I don't even know how to put this in words, man. Flipping out.
Okay, let's do it together. Let's spell it together.
B-A-L-E. Yeah.
So what's the silent letter?
There's not a silent letter. Okay.
What is 7 times 6?
40.
What's 6 times 6?
48. Mm-hmm. 36. 6 times 6, 36.
Yeah. Sure?
Yeah.
What's 5 times 2?
10.
5 times 3?
It's 15.
What's 6 times 2?
12.
What's the past tense for choose?
Chose.
In what country is Sydney located in?
Australia.
What do you call a female barber?
Barber.
What is the longest wall in the world?
Great Wall of China.
Which is more, 25 plus 5 or 20 plus 15?
20 plus 15. Chat. Good chat.
Last question. What's 1 minus minus 1?
2.
What's the past tense for choose?
Chosen.
Are you confident?
Yes, chosen.
Yeah. Can you explain to them how you got to chosen?
Yeah, past tense. Mm-hmm. Wait. There's no explanation for it. Chosen. Mm-hmm. It's normal. Everybody knows that. Yeah. I'm right.
No.
I am.
You are.
Yes.
No.
It's chosen.
You're wrong.
I'm right. Okay. Come on.
He's right. What's the past tense for hide?
Hide. Come on. Hide. There's no past tense.
Okay. And what's the difference between a snake and a serpent?
A snake and a serpent. First of all, serpent is not an animal. A snake is an animal. So when you call someone a serpent, that means you are just trying to illustrate, like, back in the days, they categorized, a female as a serpent, snake. So There's no animal behind serpent. I'm sorry. So snake is snake. Serpent is just like an illustration to what you're trying to address a female. Sorry, not like I'm being, but there's no any meaning to serpent being animal related. So
serpent is not an animal?
Yes.
Why is he not an animal?
Because it's not. It's just a generic name for a snake. So
what instrument has six strings and is commonly used in rock music?
A guitar?
Correct, correct. And what is the next prime number after 7?
9. 9?
No.
What is the next prime number after 7? 9. Is it not 9?
11.
Oh, 11 then.
What instrument has 6?
I just woke up.
You just woke up?
Yeah.
It's 1 o'clock. So what is 2 plus 6?
2 plus 6? 6, 2 is 8, isn't it? 6, 2 is 12. 6, 2 is... 6, 2 plus 6? Yeah. 2 and 6? Yeah. 2 and 6 is 8, isn't it? Yeah.
What is the past tense for choose?
Chose.
That's correct, that's correct. And what continent is the United Kingdom in?
Europe.
Correct, correct, correct. And what continent is Scotland in?
Europe.
Correct, correct, correct. And what does EU stand for?
European Union.
What is the next prime number after 7?
13. No, 11. Wait, what's the question again?
So nice and easy. The first question is, what is 64 divided by 2?
31.
Sure.
64 divided by 2?
Yeah.
31.
What country is known for kangaroos?
Africa.
So, a question for you, yeah? What instrument has 6 strings and is commonly used in rock music?
Electric guitar.
Sure?
Yeah.
Correct, correct. What is 20% of 100?
About 80.
If it is 3:30 p.m. now, what time will it be in 2 hours and 15 minutes?
5:45.
Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Okay. You guys are just come back from the library or something. Yeah. What's the difference between a snake and a serpent?
Fuck nice. Jay? Nothing even comes to mind, honestly.
Snake and a serpent.
Now, what's the answer?
It's just the same.
Huh?
They're both the same, yeah.
Fair enough. They're the same.
Yeah. You got anything to say to the camera, you know?